Namaste. In today's video, we will explore two variations of Padmasana or Lotus pose. Please ensure that you are comfortable practicing full Lotus or Padmasana before attempting these. Those of you who have knee injuries, ankle injuries, or are pregnant will completely avoid Padmasana and any forms of the posture. The first variation that we will show you is Gupta Padmasana or Hidden Lotus Pose. To begin, sit in Padmasana at the back end of your mat. Using your palms, lift the hips up, moving them forward, and place your palms on the mat ahead of you. Start to walk your palms forward, allowing your hips, your navel, and your chest to drop to the mat. Extend the arms forward if your body allows you to, and make a conscious effort to bring the pelvic bones down towards the mat. Once in the posture, you can stay here for a few deep, conscious breaths. To release, place your palms in line with your chest and press into your mat. Lift the hips, lift the chest away from the mat and sit back in Padmasana. The second variation that we will show you today is Supta Padmasana or Reclining Lotus Pose. To begin, sit at the top end of your mat in Padmasana. Place your palms behind the hips and drop down to the forearms. Stay here for a few moments and observe whether your body feels comfortable. If you feel good, you can go deeper into the posture by walking your palms towards your knees and lying down on the mat. To deepen your experience of the posture, extend your hands over your head, keeping the elbows softly bent and palms relaxed. The effort is to drop the back into the mat. Stay here for a few breaths and when you're ready, release. To come out of the posture, place your palms in line with the hips. Tuck your chin into your chest and sit up.